and we are doing the bottom of the challenge. I don't know about this, but I think I'm gonna bust the water. But we're gonna try it anyway. I'm really scared this is gonna bust and I'm gonna get wet. I don't wanna get wet. So let's try this. I failed. That doesn't matter though.
I don't think it's gonna take you a month.
It's gonna take me years, hours, decades. Oh, by the way, crazy girl is holding the camera. I usually hold the camera. I'm going first. Let's see how crazy girl does. With this.
I'm gonna be sitting down because I don't want to be not show my hair.
Okay, go.
Go. Hey, wait, dude, let me go sit down first.
Okay.
Are you showing my hair?
Yeah.
No. Come on, dude. Let's go back.
Oh, she's doing the next challenge.
I thought this was a flip bottle challenge. Baby, you like way too close.
When you flip the bottle, you have to do this.
Whoa.
And try and land it.
Okay, well, I want to try to do it on my arm, sir.
So. Okay.
Don't be getting my crusty toes, man. Go
back. Well, I need it right here, okay? Ready?
1, 2, 3.
Ready?
I actually
caught it. I'm going to try that.
Your turn.
I'm gonna try this. Ow. Almost broke me. I'm gonna pour some water out.
Why are you gonna pour water out?
Because. Okay, we have some mud over there.
Wow.
Clearly, can't hold a freaking water bottle.
Clearly, no. Yes.
I'm great at catching, though.
You caught it.
What the heck is that noise? Falcon, eagle.
Those are pigeons.
Pigeon.
Oh, that was.